The Conway Scenic Railroad played a critical role in rescuing a hiker Sunday. Fish and Game officers received a call about a woman who seriously injured her ankle near the railroad tracks in Crawford Notch. The train was preparing to return to North Conway and was able to pick up the woman and bring her to a trailhead where she met up with an ambulance. Doesn't happen all the time.